Court is now in session. Justice Barrett residing.
Thank you. Please be seated. This court is, you are suing your former boyfriend, Mr. Burley, for criminal charges you say you ran up during your relationship and was supposed to reimburse you for a time. Okay, Mr. Burley, you say the charges were run up while you were together, but there was no deal for you to reimburse anything. You spent money on each other all the time during your relationship.
Yes.
We met back in June of 2007. We actually met in Houston. Mr. Irwin owned a business in Fort Worth, Texas, where he lived. I owned a business in Pensacola, Florida, where I live. I was there visiting my son, who lived there. He was a bartender. Mr. Irwin was on business there. My son had actually introduced us. Agreed that we would split the cost of the ticket. I would buy one week, he would buy the next week. And we kept that